Hey guys, welcome back to the channel.
A few months back, when YouTube started to roll out its new material designed to users, one thing that immediately stood out to me was how the player, while in theater mode, was no longer constrained to the width of your video, but now went all the way across the width of your monitor. With standard 1080 videos, this leaves black bars to the left and to the right of your content, and I began to wonder if this new YouTube design was in preparation for more widescreen 21:9 content. I didn't think much about it, but then I got to speaking with Coding Lime, who's one of the Regenerate Discord server mods, about this design choice and how it would be really cool to take advantage of this new real estate in regards to recording Cemu footage for you all to watch. Well, a couple of days ago, a 32:9 Cemu video was posted in the Cemu Discord, but didn't take advantage of the changes in YouTube, and looked to be recorded in 1080p. This prompted me to start a conversation with Slashiee. For those of you who don't know, he's the creator of the Cemu graphics pack GitHub. And then the whole topic of the new YouTube material design sparked up again. I pointed Slashiee in the direction to activate the new design on YouTube, and showed him about the new YouTube player changes, and explained to him how cool it could be to have widescreen Cemu videos. The next day, Slashiee messages me, and asked me if I'd seen his MK8 21:9 video, and then he shared with me how this is possible. So, as I'm aware, Slashiee, Getdls, and a few others, including myself, have been playing with the memory searcher to provide proper 21:9 support to the Cemu community for various games. Slashiee has a small guide for how to do this on his GitHub page, which I'll link below in the description. It's fairly simple, but I'm sure for those of you who are not as technically inclined, this will be a far more streamlined process in future builds of Cemu, and we will probably be able to activate everything within features like future graphic packs. For now, I hope you enjoy this technical demo of Mario Kart 8 in 21:9 utilizing a 4K graphic pack in GI Tech's ReShade settings. Again, all links are in the description below, and I'll be continuing to cover this topic in the future. Big thanks to Slashiee for chatting with me on this topic and for sharing his findings, as well as to Getdls for all of his work and everyone else involved.
Progress on this is going to be very exciting to watch, and it's my hope that covering this topic will bring even more attention and development to it. Well, that's all for now. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.